What I do love is when I do a race.
My goal this weekend is to win this race. All the other stuff is all just noise.
Lewis Hamilton, who takes his first F1 win.
Good guys, well done!
And sometimes you do it all perfect and it doesn't go well. But that's life.
Into the pits anyway, comes Lewis Hamilton. He goes straight on into the gravel track. Can he keep the wheels spinning? Can he get some momentum going? No, he can't.
Focus on the present, not the past. Move how you want to move. Believe in yourself, and when you can do that, then you can control the uncontrollable.
Came back the next year somehow. In that last race, I had to finish fifth, six laps, seven laps to go or something. I was down in sixth.
He's got grip and Hamilton's lost it. Oh my goodness me! Vettel's taking the place, and that could cost Hamilton the world championship.
And the guy that was ahead of me was Sebastian Vettel. I couldn't get past this guy, and for those laps, I was just wasn't giving up, but I could see that dream fading away. And then the last lap, some guy was on slick tires, I was on wet.
Is that clock going slowly?
It is, it's clock.
I crossed the line and I thought I lost the world championship. Like 12, 13 seconds later, they told me I lost world champion. I didn't know what the hell was going on.
So this is for you and for my family. Thank you for all the support of me and believing in me. You're the best.
Mandela once, when he was 90, for his 90th birthday, and he said to me that he was still learning at that time, so I have a long way to go. There are so many people that would cut their leg off to be in my seat and do what I do. So I make sure that I maximize every time I get in the car.
I want a hard race. I'm like, I want to be completely depleted after the race. Then I can go home proud.
There's racing Vettel on the exit.
Yeah, boy!
Finally did it.
You gained half a second on Vettel.
That was wicked!
Thank you so much, guys. Incredible job.
I made a lot of mistakes. Luckily, through the experience of the 10 years of racing, you have the ups and downs.
Okay, there's a gearbox failure. I'm really sorry about that.
You can then prove to the whole world that you've been the first world champion in a Mercedes.
Hi, I'm Lewis Hamilton, and welcome to my first day at Mercedes AMG PETRONAS.
Lewis Hamilton.
I'm just here to work alongside all of you to try and see if we can turn some of those results into some serious results.
I think the advice that I'll give would be to try and get as much running as you can. Take your time. It's so easy to just get ahead of yourself and think, I'm ready for this, I'm ready to take the next step. And you just gotta take your time.
Focus and you can achieve greatness. That's my path.
Keep managing the tyres, you're doing a great job. Awesome bracelets. Awesome drive, mate. Absolute masterclass.
Look at every nuance.
Fantastic job, guys.
Every angle, every corner.
Nico looks to not be a threat now. Fight for this.
Woo-hoo! World champion!
3 times world champion. That's the greatest moment of my life. To my family, I love you all.
It's a very, very unique story, and we're best friends.
Well, we're not friends.
Individually, we want to be the first. We want to be the one that's ahead.
It's the World Championship in Formula One, which is our childhood dream.
I don't think it's possible. We have completely different lives.
Well, as long as one doesn't accept to be second and the other guy first, you can't really be friends.
It's impossible. You can't be friends. Yeah, win the World Championship, no problem, buddy. Win the championship, that's all that matters.
Rosberg gets pushed wide by Hamilton.
We need you to pick up the pace.
Round the outside goes Lewis Hamilton into the lead. Is this the lead now for Rosberg? Hamilton now trying to fight back.
Will he leave him any space?
Hamilton regains the lead. Sideline, they've touched again.
Nico hit me now.
Two Mercedes drivers coming together, locking up Rosberg, and Hamilton's had a massive crash.
Oh no, no!
Those experiences, when you have those lows, like the world, losing the world championship, only make you stronger when you do, or realize the you know, these heights and lows. See, once you've had the low, you appreciate the highs even more, so.
Before that moment, when you know you've got it, comes the preparation.
Always do it on my own, so I gotta get through it. And the only thing I know is to love what I'm doing. Never give up, never slow.
Breezes past.
Never listen to the noise.
It's his 55th win in Formula
Keep
1.
My head up when I
don't hit me.
Head up, that's a fact. Never looking back.
Hamilton through Lovefield leads the British Grand Prix. Has matched Ayrton Senna's career record.
From your hero to you.
Push myself to be the best.
Hamilton down the inside. Hamilton makes up places ahead of Hülkenberg, ahead of Alonso.
So many dreams.
It's the record, 69 poles.
Flat tire, guys. Copy, Lewis.
So
box.
Do it on my own, so I gotta get through it. And the only thing I know is to love what I'm doing. Never give up, never slow till I finally prove it. Never listen to the no's. I just wanna keep moving.
Hamilton by half a car length has the lead. Underbraking to squeeze down the inside. Hamilton's done it. Pulls out to the right hand side into the lead and wins the Russian Grand Prix.
So you need to enjoy life as well. Every moment in the car, every moment out of it.
Oh man, that feels good.
And he crosses the line now to become the 4-time world champion.
I'm grateful.
It's high five for Lewis Hamilton, 5-time champion of the world. He's got 6 appeal in Austin. It's Lewis Hamilton, champion of the world.
I'm going to win, yeah.
Imagine being in the Formula One car.
So I gotta get through it. And the only thing I know is to love what I'm doing. Never give up, never slow till I finally prove it. Never listen to the no's. I just wanna keep moving.